But it is important that you actually take steps to change the status quo, change what the government is doing. There are things that you can do, there are ways you can protest and you can make your voice heard and create change and ensure that things never go back when change comes.